What we've tried to do is to create more of a conversation and a continuity between the hall and its lobby and the lobby and the city.
35 years ago, the investment was primarily into the hall. They made sure that from an acoustic perspective that this hall was brilliant, and it is to this day. So now it's time for the lobby spaces to be expanded, and I think the patrons of the hall have, you know, are ready to embrace these new spaces and to have room to breathe and to socialize. You know, they say we have a great hall. Don't disturb anything that we like, but we're very much ready for those social spaces that complement the hall.
It's about building a platform that can really sustain Minnesota Orchestra Hall over the long term. That is an absolute goal of this project, which is to attract new patrons, younger patrons, to really think about the future of classical music, the orchestra, the city, Orchestra Hall.
It will be very much a living, breathing part of the city. You'll be able to see in, which is important, I think, for people who may not be going to the concerts to realize that this is a public amenity. This is something that anybody can, you know, share in. And also for the people inside to connect back to what's happening outside, whether it's the weather or the dynamic and animation of the city. But we talk about choreography, you know, how important it is to be able to come into those spaces and flow to where you are going. How do you move to your seat, and how do you make sure that along the way you are, you know, have the amenities that you need. We look at, you know, where do you sort of touch down? Where do you just stop for a moment? Where are drink rails that you can place your drink? Where can you just drop down and have a moment when you look over other spaces? So it's very much about interconnected space, movement, and material quality. We've also created the city room, which pulls itself out into PV Plaza, still on the property of Orchestra Hall, but into the PV Plaza. We're very much about, you know, using that space as a kind of social connector. Our aim is to make these social spaces that people want to come to beforehand. When you create big spaces, how do you make them feel that they have a certain intimacy? And one of the ways that will happen in the expansion is that there are, in a sense, the concert hall floors, the tiers of the concert hall, and we'll have lobbies at each floor, at each tier, and those spaces look over, they're not large spaces themselves, but they look over into a larger space, and so you're sort of sharing a community of spaces.
The people that we've met at Orchestra Hall have been very, very focused on issues that I think will build the success of not just the orchestra, but the entire institution in downtown Minneapolis over the longest span of time.